sends it in. Taken away by Krug, and the Blues will clear it, and they bring it back in a two-on-one. Look out here. Kyrou goes across, and an easy score for Buchnevich. Pavel Buchnevich is...
Mikola. It's slowed down by Hill. Now trying to backskate his way to the net was Klim Kostin. Here's a chance for Buchnevich, and he puts it away. Pavel Buchnevich
back into that St. Louis zone as he knocked that down at the line. James Neal on for Kyrou. Kyrou dishes it off. Shot score! Buchnevich from a bit of an angle.
A last rush here for St. Louis with a lane. Snapping one in. Lyon makes the save. Rebound. Buchnevich will score.
Hasn't scored much since they won the cup, and that's been the problem. Cutting in on goal. Nedeljkovic came out on that, and a chance by Brandon Saad. Into the slot, they score. Denied earlier, but not this time. Pavel Buchnevich.
More ice time for some guys up front. And back on the Blues now. 2-on-1. Kyrou has Buchnevich. Kyrou over to Buchnevich. Score! 59 seconds in. That new wave of St. Louis talent Brian Boucher talked about in the...
We had a couple of great chances in the period. Now Tarasenko trying to drive wide. In front. Back door. They score! Buchnevich ties it. And it's 1-1. Force to the backhand. And that trickles wide. And then Buchnevich comes in, but lost it. Held in, though, by Tarasenko. To Buchnevich. To Thomas. Back in front. Tic-tac-toe. In it goes.
Buchnevich trying to get it in front, and Cirelli got just enough of that.
They're exhausted out there, too. They have to get it down the ice.
Perunovic. Buchnevich shoots. Scores.
Who's making a change up front? Buchnevich on the ice. He gets the drop pass, and he goes wide. Buchnevich now to the net, wrap around, and he scores! Goodbye, good night! What a win!
Andre Fleury won his 500th NHL game in that contest.
Amazing moment with the local fans, too, giving him a standing ovation in that game.
Now Tarasenko for Buchnevich, back in front, a shot, and he scores! He got his own rebound! And now Buchnevich almost turns it over. Gets it back, though. And now it's O'Reilly. Scandella's wide open. Buchnevich shoots. He scores! What a shot by Buchnevich! And the Blues lead 2-1.
Low. In front, Eller. Saved by Husso. And then Robert Thomas battles in the corner. Good play, Buchnevich. Empty netter. And he scores! Buchnevich!
One game. Off the faceoff, Thomas for Barbashev. Now Barbashev to Buchnevich, tough angle, shot right on goal, rebound, they score! Buchnevich, a power play goal!
Buchnevich has control, St. Louis back out, Tarasenko gains the zone. All the way across, they score! Pavel Buchnevich on the weak side, again, all alone.
Difference now on their Martin St. Louis. Pitlick makes a bad pass, gets picked off, but he puts his head down and gets back on the back check to break up the play. Tarasenko to Buchnevich, and he shoots and scores! What a shot!
Matthews trying to knock it down, and he's got it. Matthews down to the corner, bunting in front, and it was knocked away by Husso, and here comes Robert Thomas. Off for Jordan Kyrou with a shot. Campbell, the save, rebound, scores! Pavel Buchnevich. Matthews back on the point here, and the Blues come up with it. It's chipped out. It'll have to be a race. Robert Thomas feeds it across. Buchnevich scores! Pavel Buchnevich.
Forger able to win a D-zone draw. And the Blues win the battle in behind. Buchnevich, he scores! The Hawks had possession and turned it over.
In addition, the Blues had had the first four power play chances. So now we go 4-on-4. Here comes Nick Leddy with Buchnevich. And they score! Tipped in by Buchnevich! Around the outside now for Kyrou. Through a seam for Thomas. Waiting. Finds Kyrou. Buchnevich lets it go. He scores!
Nice. Wrestled from his grasp and now played by Robert Thomas ahead for Buchnevich. Walks in, a shot fought off by Smith. Rebound, a backhand score, and Buchnevich continues to light it up. Surprised, Louis, that none of the 80s teams ever won more than 8 in a row on home ice.
I am. I'm one of those people surprised.
Pareko, drag move, dishes right into the feet. Wrist shot, score. And Buchnevich has his second of the night. And
Gostis Bear back to get it. A former NCAA championship won in Union College back in 14. Stolen by the Blues, O'Reilly. Short-handed goal by Buchnevich. And then Tarasenko under pressure from Spurgeon. Now Thomas in front. Buchnevich played back for Falk. He comes into the net. Thomas to Buchnevich. He scores! Another power play goal by Buchnevich.
2-5 for Tuck. Comes back again to the Buffalo blue line. Blues hanging on to it there. Rippled across ice in front of the net again. And they score! That one was jammed in at the side of the net.
Tired Minnesota players on the ice, and a pass by Thomas to an empty point. He wants to get off and goes off. Buchnevich scores! He was all by himself, so let it fly.
30 seconds gone by, and the Blues man advantage. 0-for-1 so far in the power play tonight. Kairou sends it across. Tarasenko at the net. Score! Still time. For Bordeleau, Meyer trying to get the handle on the puck. Shen ahead to Buchnevich. He won't miss this time.
For Getzlaf back in front. Henrique unable to connect. Ryan O'Reilly sails it away indirectly, and Buchnevich has it in the Anaheim zone. Scores!
Wow.
What a shot! Pavel Buchnevich has his 30th.
It's Kairou at the top. Buchnevich at the goal line. Kairou, and then Falk inside 30 seconds to go on the power play. Buchnevich drives, kicks in, shot by side, goes in! Two power play goals for the Blues, and it's back to a one-goal